Boy, I love to keep busy reading comic books. Uh-oh, I'm picking up a distress signal on my ant antenna.
Devil's Island calling Atom Ant. Big Fetch Dynamo, world's most wanted criminal, just broke out. Need your help, the warden.
Keep your hat on, warden. Atom Ant is up and at 'em.
There they are, Melvin. We got them. We got them.
Relax, you guys. I'll take care of them guys.
All right, Big Fats. Give me back our laundry truck.
You mean you want me to come clean?
No one can stop Big Fats except...
Who else but me?
It's Atom Ant.
Hey, you guys take a coffee break. I'll handle this.
Tell the warden I said aloha. Hey, who tripped me?
Not me, Fats. I wouldn't do a thing like that.
Me neither. You must have tripped over that itty-bitty ant. Correct. You were tripped up by me, Atom Ant.
That's a hot one. An itty-bitty ant tripping Big Fats Dynamo. I'm gonna squish him with my thumb, I am. Hey, what's going on?
Do you surrender, Mr. Dynamo?
Surrender? Are you kidding?
Gosh, Big Fats got his lumps from an itty-bitty ant.
I can't believe it.
I don't believe it. No itty-bitty ant can treat Big Fats Dynamo like that and get away with it. I'll haul off and squish him good with his hammer. Hold still, Atom Ant. This is the moment of truth. I got him! I got him! Boy, I mashed him to a mish.
I'm afraid I'm going to have to hammer a little sense into his hard head.
I did it with my own little atom smasher. What the? Ooh, ow, 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 ow.
Well, Mr. Fats, I hope I hammered the message home.
Up and Atom, it's Atom Ant. His strength, his might, his speed. His...